While you were away, I scouted it out a bit. As you might suspect, we're approaching the spring through the back door. Kuhl says lots of people used to live in these caves. There was basically a real town. But then the geysers opened up and they all had to flee. Let's go! Well, the bridges are burnt now. Let's climb a bit higher to get a better look
around. The cave isn't going anywhere.
That's some noise! What's that? Huh?
Ah, shaitan!
Stupid bats! Yeah, this place is totaled. When setting out, I kind of had hopes of finding something about my people, if not my relatives. But now I find out. And it hurts. Steady, steady. Aha! Right at the entrance. Get ready, Artyom. Charge the torch, check the filters and other gear. I have this feeling, a vaguely unnerving one. Well, to hell with the feelings. Here, let me give you a boost. Thank you.
Oh, wait! Artyom, masks on!
So, the war really did put people back into the Stone Age. Cave, paintings and all.
Oh, they toughed it out here for some time. I wish we'd gotten here earlier. Damn! A cave-in! We're in luck though, there's still some space left. Oh, how many people lived here? Everything is built up. Let's try walking around. Ah, damn! Hot! Wow, that's all of them. Well, let's continue. Oh, damn. How many of them are there? These are done for too. Now we cross the bridge and head up. Looks like we're almost out. Follow me! The passage to the spring! Let's go! Another cave-in! My filter's almost done for. Look, light! here. Well, the air seems all right. Masks off.
Well, it's a crawl from here on. Gil says the locals follow every word the oilmen say. So, let's try to do it quietly, without the unnecessary bloodshed. The slaves are innocent. Look, water. See that car? I'll move there and hide behind it. The gate is controlled from that tower. When you open it, I'll rush the car through and you leap atop the tank. Good luck, and try not to kill anyone but the oilmen, all right?
Times worse than being in a fight. There, you at least know where the enemy is.
Those newcomers from the train ain't showing up either. Did the boys tell you anything about those?
Nah, Saul and Glasses went after them with their car, but didn't come back. Well, there was that storm, too.
So...
Then they are special forces or something. They're your regular upstart gang looking for a quick buck. They really did do our boys in. They're as good as dead. We have the only water here. Without the economy so
much. Hey, what's up there? Gotta check it out.
This is suspicious.
This just makes my skin crawl.
shouldn't have had that extra drink yesterday.
Move your asses! Work!
The head's killing me. Oh, shit.